Well, hello and welcome to the Tractor Barn YouTube channel and the classic farming series that we do every Saturday. We're back in the Tractor Barn office, just doing a bit of editing for YouTube. This is what I've been doing, as you'll see. It's now the 16th of January 2003. It's me on the farm that I used to work for, in a rather nice Casey National MX110. Doing a bit of ploughing on a Gwagwagwa Besson 5-furrow plough, ploughing in the sugar beet that had been harvested. Doing a lovely job. And I must admit, this tractor did sound rather sweet with its Cummins engine. And it did pull. It pulled really well. It was a nice tractor to drive, actually. Really good suspension. The front axle suspension worked well. Good gearbox. Couldn't really fault it. Was actually a very nice ploughing tractor and coped very well on the 5-furrow on light and heavy land. I hope you enjoy this bit of classic tractor, as they say, working. As always, I'll catch you on the next one.